The filtering possibilities in Holdem Manager 3 are incredibly flexible and powerful. The filters in reports and situational views let you decide exactly what types of hands you want returned for review. HUD filters allow HUD data to be displayed based on how many players are at the table, and tournament filters allow you to use HUD data based on how many big blinds a player has. Let's go ahead and open any report and click on the funnel icon. First, I would get used to using these quick filters because they are the most used filters by all players, and they'll also gradually introduce you to more complex hand filtering. Now, as I click on quick filters, you can see the filter being built at the top for us. Access all the report filters by pressing the funnel icon and selecting filter editor. As filters are built here, the applied filter is updated at the bottom. If you would like detailed information for all of these filters, please refer to our report filtering videos where this will be covered. The last way to build a hand filter in reports is by manually typing your filter. Once you have a basic understanding on how hand filtering works, you'll be able to quickly build a filter by typing it here. Notice how Holdem Manager is suggesting the filter as I type it. HUD Stat Data Filtering can be found in HUD, HUD Options, and this is another powerful filtering option available to you. Now, before we go any further, if you don't have 10,000 hero hands at a bare minimum, do not use HUD filtering because you don't have enough data on players to display actionable stat information. So the left side of the screen is used for cash and tournament play, while the right side is tournament specific. I've gone ahead and added min and max players for heads up, six max, and full ring tables. Basically, this is saying if there are two players at the table, only display HUD stats where two players were dealt cards. If 3 to 6 players are dealt cards, display HUD stats based on 3 to 6 players in the hand and not heads up. And finally, 7 to 10 players returns HUD stats where 7 to 10 players were dealt into the hand. Now, we set this up because heads up stats are completely different than 6 max or full ring stats, and we want you to have the most accurate HUD data available. The right side of the screen lets you filter tournament HUD stats based on how many big blinds a player has when the hand starts. Start by using the recommended big blind filter here for the tournament types you play and adjust it to your personal preference. Remember, do not use HUD filtering unless you have tens and thousands of hero hands. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you at the tables.